I welcome you all in this video tutorial. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to analyze the turnbuckle in ANSYS workbench. So consider the geometry of this turnbuckle. So it consists of left threaded rod, right threaded rod, and coupler. So these three parts forms the turnbuckle. So I have already perform the meshing of this model. Then in the analysis setting, I have applied the force on this right threaded rod on this surface of magnitude 100 Newton. So here the sign is negative because this force 100 Newton is applied in the opposite direction of X. Next, I have applied the fixed support on the left threaded rod on this surface. So you can see the fixed support is applied on this surface of left threaded rod. Then I have applied the moment, that is torque, on this surface, that is on the coupler. That means I have applied the fixed support here, force on this portion in the negative X direction, and moment on this coupler. The magnitude of moment is 500 Newton mm. Now in the solution, you can see the equivalent stress on the right threaded rod where the force is applied. Its magnitude is maximum equivalent stress on this right threaded rod is 102.09 MPa. Then you can see the equivalent stress on the coupler, which is made up of gray cast iron. Its magnitude is 138.68 MPa. So this is the magnitude of equivalent stress on the coupler. Then on the left threaded rod, the magnitude of equivalent stress is 104.39 MPa. This is the threaded rod which we have applied the boundary condition as fixed. Then the directional deformation in this turnbuckle is 0.016 mm, and the maximum shear stress in this turnbuckle is 88.069 MPa. So this is about the analysis of this turnbuckle.